some more Harry Potter? Nomenclature we use to address one who plays this instrument, the carillon. You see, before playing this instrument, I was a more reasonable musical adventurer. I was what they called drummer. And as drummer, I didn't get quite the attention I was looking for, so I went out and secured 35 bells that individually are cast in bronze. Now, collectively, the instrument you see before you weighs over 4 tons. You've heard the volume, you've experienced the majesty, and you can ask my neighbors. I'm now getting all the attention I've ever wanted. But I wanted more, so I decided to become the lead singer of my own band. What do you think of that? Yes. I wish my record label had that much enthusiasm, but they didn't. Because I really am not a good singer. But it didn't stop me. I put together a collection of some of my favorite classic rock songs with some of the best vocalists in the world. Would you like to hear some of that? Wonderful. The only problem, none of them are with us today. So if you want to hear and see a singing Carol Lenore, let me hear you make some noise! Born on the bells.